It could be a crucial day for the upcoming Sushant Singh Rajput and Kriti Sanon film Raabta, as the Hyderabad Court is all set to hear a case regarding plagiarism by the film Raabta. Remember, the makers of Baahubali director SS Rajamouli's previous film Magadheera have insisted that the Hindi film borrows heavily from the plot of their work.